A linkage map is a genetic map of a species that shows the position of its known genes or genetic markers. Genetic linkage occurs when particular genetic loci or alleles for genes are inherited jointly. Mapmaker constructs linkage maps based on recombination frequency and LOD. Recombination frequency equal to number of recombinants divided by total number of progenies. A RF of 1% is equivalent to 1 map unit of centimorgan. Now we see some basic concepts of mapping theory such as mapping functions and LOD scores. Types of mapping populations and development of recombinant inbred links. Developing recombinant inbred links. This is the recombinant inbred lynx population obtained by crossing Kallurunagal and ADT43. There are 101 offsprings and 8 SSR markers are scored. Since this is a recombinant inbred population, the offsprings resemble either parent A or parent B. The data is entered into an Excel sheet and stored with DOTRA format for further analysis with MapMaker. Photo is the command to have the program keep an exact record of all of the commands we issue and the program output. For example, the photo araba will create a file called araba.out. The file will be in the same directory as your data file. Prepare data command prepares the data in the araba.draw for analysis. Sequence all command tells the mapmaker to analyze all the loci. Group command instructs the program to create linkage groups based on the criteria LOD greater than 3 and distance less than 30 centimorgan. The LOD command creates a table of centimorgan distances and the associated LOD value of that distance. We should select loci that are not too close but not too far apart. The loci selected are 1, 3, 4, 5 and 8. Now sequence 1, 3, 4, 5, 8 in curly brackets tells the mapmaker to consider all the possible orders. The compare command instructs the program to look at all possible orders and return the order and the associated LOD values. The sequences are given in the best possible order. Because the LOD value is a logarithmic value, the 3, 1, 4, 5, 8 order is 10 power 6.67 times more likely than the next order. Clearly, the first order is the best order. Sequence 3, 1, 5, 8, 4 command tells the program to set this exact order. The trace command tries to place the remaining loci, that is 2, 6, 7, into the map based on the LOD values. Thus, 2 is placed between 3 and 1 and 6 is placed at the end after 4. Now we set the exact order as 3, 2, 1, 5, 8, 4, 6 using the sequence command. Now the try 7 command tries to place the 7th loci in the map. Finally 7 is placed at the beginning. Now we set the final order for the map construction as 7, 3, 2, 1, 5, 8, 4, 6. Finally, the map command outputs the linkage map defined by the sequence from the previous command. The way to read the map is that the distance between locus M246 and G4553 is 2.2 centimorgan. The total map distance is 41.1 centimorgan. ripple command checks the map against a specific LODI criteria. The default criteria is window size is 5 and log likelihood threshold is 2. The command looks at 5 loci at a time. First 73218, next 32158 and so on. It checks to ensure that the loci are placed in proper order passed in on a criteria of LODI greater than 2. This is another test for the robustness of the created map.